So If I Had Another Heart was written by Randy Foster, and through the years, you know, he produced three records on us. He was my first mentor when it comes to music business. He helped me get my first record deal, helped me get my first publishing deal. He's an intangible friend. I mean, it's what he's done for our career is something I'll never get to pay back to him.
And when we first heard it, we were just like, we have to put this on the record. It's too good of a song, so pretty, and it had a really awesome chord progression in it that we all thought was really unique.
The sentiment of the song is just, I love it. You know, it's like you love somebody so much that you would give them everything you have, even if you had another heart.
For a long time, I thought that was going to be the single.
I fell in love with the song, and it was actually on hold by several other artists while we were making this record, and it came up available, and I asked Randy if he would grant us permission to cut it, and he was pleased to do so, and I hope that we made it our own, and thank you to Randy Foster for being a badass songwriter.